Numbers are staggering. Each year, between 1.5 and nearly 3 million young kids run away from home for various reasons. A former New York City detective has made it his job to try to track some of them down. And his investigations are now the subject of a new fascinating TV series called The Runaway Squad. Here's a look. Founder and team leader of The Runaway Squad, Joe Mazzilli, joins me now along with the issue of teen runaways.
It's a huge problem. And I
were unable to make the decision to come back on their own because they ended up trapped.
They were just prey, you know, and
being able to find it. I mean, as you mentioned in the introduction to your TV series, this is where police hit dead ends. The private detectives like you step in. So how do you guys find these kids?
Well, I mean, we're
Because Vinny, tell me a little bit about why you decided to run away. What was going on in your life at the time that made you feel you just had to get out of your house?
Well, me and my father, I guess,
a show of how powerful it was when you were finally found by Joe and brought back to the house. And let's take a look at that reunion. And I imagine, and as we saw a little bit in that piece, you were emotional, you cried, but then you got angry. You know, you picked up where you left off in terms of needing to sort of iron out some of your situations. What was that like for you? You as well, Vinny, to know how emotional this was for your dad and how, I mean, your whole family and how torn apart they were by you leaving.
When I left, I didn't.
Trade secrets.
We are going to, and I did get a chance to view it, and it really is powerful. But where do you get your leads, and where do you, you know, and how do you approach a child to make sure that they don't just run away from you?
Well, leads, obviously.
From you, Israel, about what you want other parents who either are going through this right now, not necessarily one of the lucky ones that has their child back, or ones who are afraid that their relationship's deteriorating and that their child may run away. Very happy about that. And by the way, this is a fascinating series. You're doing great stuff, Joe. It is on right now. Monday, April 5th, 10 p.m. is the debut on A&E, and it's called The Runaway Squad. We'll be watching.
Thanks
so much. And congratulations that everything worked out for you.
Thank you.
John?
Pilots on.